Javier Soriano Getty Images. Atletico Madrid brought an end to Barcelona's perfect start to the season on Saturday but were denied maximum points after Luis Suarez saved his side's blushes with an 82nd-minute leveler to draw 11. Los Rojiblancos were denied the win after Saul Niguez opener kept them in the lead for an hour, only for Sergi Roberto to tee up Suarez for a point-salvaging header in the match-closing exchanges. Real Madrid closed to within 5 points of the leaders after emerging as 21 victors in the trip to nearby rivals Getafe, where Cristiano Ronaldo supplied the winner after Karim Benzema scored on his return from injury. It was a fruitful day for La Liga's Basque giants, too, as Real Sociedad got back to winning ways with a 20-win at Alaves, and Mikel Vesga scored the only goal to give Athletic Bilbao victory at home to Sevilla. Read on for a roundup of Saturday's Week 8 results from the Spanish top flight as Atletico's draw against Barcelona breathed new life into the title race. Saturday's La Liga results: Athletic Bilbao 10, Sevilla Getafe 12, Real Madrid Alaves 0-2, Real Sociedad Atletico Madrid 11, Barcelona La Liga table goal difference 1, Barcelona 22,212, Real Madrid 1783, Atletico Madrid 1684. Sevilla 1655, Valencia 1586, Real Betis 1337, Real Sociedad 1328, Leganes 1129, Athletic Bilbao 11110, Villarreal 10011, Levante 10212, Espanyol 9413, Celta Vigo 8214, Getafe 8115, Deportivo La Coruña 7,716, Girona 6,517, Las Palmas 6,818, Eibar 6,1419, Alaves 3,920, Malaga 1,12. Visit Sky Sports to view La Liga's standings in full. Recap: a sharing of the spoils at the Wanda Metropolitano might seem harsh given how long Atleti led for on Saturday, but Barcelona simply showed more dimensions to their play and were deserving of their point. Saul doesn't turn 23 until November but has long stood out as a senior member of this Atleti team, as highlighted by Squawker after he shifted onto his right from 25 yards, curling a sumptuous shot inside Barca's right post. Squawker football at Squawker: Saul has now scored 17 goals for Club Amp Country since the start of last season, 13 have been the opening goal of the game. Party starter, party popper. https://t.cal3dcvp20171014191123. Atleti goalkeeper Jan Oblak had a mesmeric game and on several occasions kept the hosts in the lead, but after they gave up more than two-thirds of possession and struggled to test the visitors' goal, an equaliser seemed inevitable. Lionel Messi hit the woodwork twice in the second half for Barcelona but could not break past Oblak. Suarez had more luck. Roberto's searching ball into the area was met by the Uruguayan's head with fewer than 10 minutes remaining, and ESPN's Sam Marsden hailed his reliability, despite this season's lack there of Samuel Marsden. At Samuel Marsden, like Rick Sharma underscore says, "That's why you have to leave Luis Suarez on, however bad he's been, and he's often been very bad this season." 20171014202458. Earlier on Saturday, both Benzema and Ronaldo scored their first league goals of the season in a narrow 21 win at Getafe. While the former has been out injured for four La Liga matches, Squawker noted Ronaldo's long wait. WASNT for lack of trying. Squawker football at Squawker: Cristiano Ronaldo has scored his first La Liga goal of 201,718 with his 28th shot of the season. Drought finally over. https://t.cook9vbdm7v20171014160518. Benzema turned on the afterburners to spring clear of Getafe's defense and put Madrid ahead after 39 minutes, and at WASNT until the 85th minute Isco threaded Ronaldo into volley home the winner following Jorge Molina's equalizer. Real Sociedad ran out 20 victors in the visit to the Mendizorroza Stadium, where an uninspired Alaves finally caved under overwhelming pressure. it WASNT until the 77th minute that Mikel Oyarzabal opened the scoreline, and Spanish football writer Alexandra Johnson highlighted the homegrown touch that crafted at Alexandra Johnson at Alexandra Johnson Adriozola and Oyarzabal, two of Real Sociedad's homegrown players, was just behind that 0-1 goal in the Basque derby. Vas Alaves for La Real https://t.co92/acjumes2017101/480454. Centerbar Carrots Alustondo followed with a looping deflected goal just 4 minutes later to settle the affair and hand Alaves their fourth home defeat from four this term, having scraped barely a quarter of possession, for whoscored.com. Vesga was the hero for Athletic in their meeting against early title contenders Sevilla, who were handed just their second loss of the campaign after the 24-year-old picked a prime occasion to notch his league breakthrough for La Liga. La Liga at La Liga. Mikel Vesga's first La Liga Santander goal for at Athletic underscore N seals the win at San Mames. Athletic's Villafts 10 https://t.co92/acjumes2017101/425602. The midfielder showed superb spatial awareness to chip goalkeeper Sergio Rico with the outside of his boot from close quarters, capitalizing on the stopper's quick rush to arch a shot up and over both him and the line. The Lions' first win in more than a month pushed them up to ninth in the standings, while Sevilla now have one win in the last three and drop down to fourth as a result.